Nailed it. Are you awake?
Prince, I'm amazed. You've continued to elude all the traps that I've set for you. But this is the end.
This is out of your league, Pooka. You're pitiful, Cornelius.
Ingwe, you're still alive.
You thought you could kill me for interfering with your plans. But too bad, sorcerer. I will have you keep your promise. Now hand over my share, and give me the mystic power of the Titanian royal family.
You stupid little frog! You don't deserve the power! Stay back unless you wish to become like him! Do not forget that I possess the Ring of Tytrell!
Take a closer look. Where could the real one be?
What? You filthy scoundrel! You will regret this!
Ingwe, please listen to me. Velvet, she was given to the dragon.
So there you have it. She's your twin, isn't she? My loyal servant, Belial the dragon, lies ahead with an offering placed before him.
You scheming devil!
I cannot speak for others, but if you defy me, I may simply kill the girl right here. If you give me the ring, I will let you go.
I see. Huh? Cornelius, I have healed you. Go, rescue Velvet.
Heading for the dragon?
Don't go anywhere, Urza. I will be your opponent.
So, I see you refuse to give me the ring.
I'm just in time. Stand back, dragon. Do not touch her.
Stay away, puny one. Those who approach will meet my fangs. Urza has commanded me.
Why is a noble dragon serving that foul sorcerer?
He controls my heart with magic. I cannot disobey him. If you have the power, then save my tormented soul. I cannot bear it anymore. Hiding in this stinking sewer and attacking innocent humans. If you feel any pity for me, kill me now!